Hi guys, so today I'll be reviewing the Bondi Sands Hydra UV Protect. This has been in my stash for a while. I've used the white one, that's the very popular one which people use for their body, but today I want to review this one. Okay, so let's get right into it. So this is my face after application, and I must say that I really like it. I like the finish. It gives a dewy finish, absorbs easily, no white cast, doesn't sting my eyes. And yeah, basically, it's a really nice sunscreen.